Now then, today, in the box, I've got a wireless dynamic microphone from Ebxya. Now let's give it a try, but first be sure to read my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's look now and see what's inside the box. And here's the microphone itself, which is a good size, but it's not too heavy, not too light. On the front, there's the button that controls the power. The body's made from plastic and the head is from like an aluminium alloy. And that part unscrews to reveal the battery compartment. Here's the receiver, and that plugs into your amplifier, mixing desk or camera. There's the antenna on the end. There's the power button. And below it, there's an LED display for the battery power. There's the charging cable. That clips onto the microphone to stop it rolling over or to protect it if it's dropped. Here's the adapter to change from 6.35 to 3.5mm jack plugs, so it can be used into a camera or even a phone. And there finally is the excellent user guide. The receiver charges using USB, and you can see the battery status icon there. The microphone, of course, uses AA batteries. They last a good length of time. The screen shows the current battery and connection status. These buttons select the channel and output volume of the microphone. You can see here how I've got it connected to my camera. I've tried a few wireless karaoke type microphones before with mixed results, but this one does seem a cut above the rest. Although at £32.99 before discounts, it is slightly more expensive. Now the mic is quite large, but it's easy to hold, and unlike most, doesn't feel cheap or poorly made. Now the mic body is made from robust plastic with a metal grille protecting the dynamic ribbon inside. Now the mic has got a small backlit LCD screen that shows the current channel, frequency and battery status. The receiver is rechargeable and comes with an adapter, so it can be used with stage equipment or directly to your camera or recording device. Now the mic and receiver pair automatically when switched on, but there are hidden buttons to allow the pairing frequency to be changed or for multiple mics to be used with the same receiver. Sound quality is far better than I expected, although not quite studio quality. Nevertheless, I think it exceeds by far that needed for karaoke or simple stage use. The only issue I found is that the largely hollow mic body does transmit handling noises easily, so take care when holding it. So all in all, I think this is an excellent buy for the price and will be perfect for karaoke, party or stage use.